Now let's go ahead and go to the chin, the magical chin. Everybody wants that chin. We want to get rid of that submental fat, and we want to go ahead and tighten that chin. Now, getting rid of submental fat in the chin permanently, we can certainly also use Kybella, but the problem with Kybella is it will not tighten skin, and you get all this swelling. You're not going to get this here. Now, let's go ahead. We are using Solid Filler Smooth PDO Threads. These are 29 gauge by 40 millimeters. We want the longer smooth PDO threads because we do want these to go ahead and cover a bigger area here. And here's like what we call a half moon pattern, a half star pattern. And we are going to go ahead and place a number of these threads. Now, the PDO threads that we are using are fantastic. And the reason the AAFE uses a very specific PDO thread is because it produces the most collagen. And that is the choice that you should be making as well. So it's really, really important that you use the right PDO thread. You will see other practitioners, by the way, put in 3 to 4 times the number of threads that we will eventually put in for this patient. And that means you are using the wrong PDO thread. It's too weak. It doesn't produce enough collagen. You don't need that many if you're using the right PDO thread. So make sure you understand that as you evaluate the best PDO threads to use for your practice here. Now, we're still in the subdermal plane, but we are really aiming for the fat. And you can see we are going ahead and placing these at a fairly shallow angle as we get anywhere about the 10 degree angle as we enter into the skin. And as you get through some of the area that you want to get through, you may also encounter some resistance here, but you want to go ahead and make sure that you're causing some trauma, and we're causing trauma to the fat cells. That's exactly what we want to go ahead and target here as we place these. And as you cause trauma to the fat cells, that is going to that's the lipolysis that you're going to get, different than when you use a Kybella deoxycholic acid, which chemically is going, it's an acid, it's going to burn them out pretty much. Here, we are using the mechanical part of this to go ahead and break up those fat cells, and it will be permanent, just like that. Here also, though, the trauma of putting all of these in, any PDO thread, is also going to stimulate collagen, but then as the PDO thread breaks down, that's how you are going to get that same collagen production, natural collagen production, and that natural collagen production is also going to go ahead and tighten the skin, because that's what collagen and elastin will go ahead and do. That's the other important point. Elastin is going to be created by the body also. So this has significant advantages over going ahead and using only Kybella here. I can use this even when the patient has more of a gobble-gobble turkey neck, because that loose skin will get tightened a little bit. It may not get tightened totally, but it will get tightened a little bit, as much as the natural collagen and elastin is able to go ahead and do. So here you see, I mean, we've put in about, 10, 12 threads and put them in fairly quickly. This is not a long procedure. It's time for you to make sure you start doing this for your patients and adding this to your patient patient services right now. We've got, in terms of the before and afters, look at the incredible results that you see from this side. Neck and chin tightened up quite a bit. Sharper jawline. This is in combination with many other treatments that she's had, certainly, but the quality of her skin and the collagen production, and now she's got cheeks. All that is coming from Solid Filler Smooth PDO Threads, as you can go ahead and see. Beautiful skin. Her skin was really pretty rough when we first started, but now the skin is beautiful. Look at what happened to the neck. Look at the chin. Submental fat is gone. Neck is tightened up. Chin is tightened up. Everything is nice and tight. Beautiful skin. Great cheek volumization and face volumization. You can learn to do this too, and you've got to start doing this in your practice. It's time for you to get AAFE certification trained today.